الميادين كثيرة، صار البون شاسعا بيننا وبين أبي الأنبياء إبراهيم. فهل هذا ما تبقى لنا من ملته، أن يكون في واد ونحن في واد آخر؟ هل يليق بنا ذلك نحن أتباع إبراهيم وورثة دينه وملته؟
An important question that each one of us should answer, my dear brothers and sisters, that deserves a clear and explicit answer. But what have we learned and kept from our father Ibrahim alayhi salam? We of course belong to Allah, but do we truly live yearning for his mercy and his pleasure? Are we striving to establish the morals and ethics that Islam came to teach? Or have we adopted the methods and the ideologies of those who do not believe, nor respect the teachings of our predecessors? Have we fallen into the trap of calling ourselves Muslims, yet living lives